Nice and slow and controlled, so you can go over kind of off-road obstacles, go up steep hills, descents, that kind of thing.
It's a good car. I mean, it's got to be used as a 4x4 as well.
Yeah.
It's not going to be a town car.